I think it's very clear from the last 15 or 20 years that the United States of America doesn't have direct influence with North Korea other than the military threat. And that has huge risks and dangers with somebody as untested, as provocative, and who has already proven himself willing to be a reckless over the course of the last months. China does have a relationship. China provides almost three quarters of the fuel to the North. China is a significant banking conduit for the North. China provides significant food aid to the North. I think it's fair to say that without China, North Korea would collapse. Therefore, I think it is important for us to work with China. And I think China has indicated its willingness to work with us.